guys, welcome to a new channel called The Aviation Club. In this episode, we're covering Airbus. Should they build the A340neo or not? Well, before I can give my opinion on it and the answer, we need to understand what the A340 is. The A340 was released in 1991 and slowly it's been retired by carriers like Lufthansa and Qatar. But of course, there are many more. The A340 is a quad-engined airplane that is a single-decker, unlike the A380 that is a double-decker. What we do know is the A340 is not profitable. Why, you may ask? It's not fuel-efficient enough. Airlines need a plane that is fuel-efficient and is going to make them profitable. For example, the A320 or the A321 is a small, fuel-efficient aircraft. Why? It doesn't have as many engines as the A340, A380, 747. Well, it's going to make the airlines profitable and less chances of going into bankruptcy. This year has been a very unlike year for aviation. Well, this is a lesson. We need fuel-efficient aircraft. And this is an example. A380's production is cut in 2021. This is a proof that aircrafts need to be fuel-efficient enough to fly. The A340neo shouldn't be built as there's no point in it. Very little orders would be placed. The only point would be cargo airlines, but yet those won't be enough to make the production profitable. Not only airlines need to understand this, but also the company Airbus that's making this. Not only would the plane wouldn't be profitable, the production wouldn't be profitable itself and would probably quickly go out of business. Leave a like, comment your suggestion on should the Airbus A340neo be built. In my opinion, it shouldn't. We don't need an aircraft that's already non-profitable to be born again. Thanks for watching. I'm a sucker for you.